the forest floor, the runoff becomes a tidal wave. But size is a dwarf gecko's superpower. So small, so light, he literally walks on water. And stays afloat until the flood recedes.